Welcome to UGC NET and GATE computer science student. In today's topic, I'll be discussing another theory of computation problem. Consider the following two grammar G1 S tends to S small b S or S tends to A or another grammar G2 in which S tends to small a capital B or small a b and A tends to capital G A B or A tends to A and B tends to A B small b or B tends to small b itself. They will be asking four choices, whether G1 is ambiguous or G2 is ambiguous or both G1 G2 are ambiguous or both G1 as well as G2 not ambiguous. So you want to check it. And before going for that, problem statement, you want to know what is ambiguous production or ambiguous grammar. Okay, so here any grammar for which if you are keeping common string, that common string able to produce more than one look, then it is said to be ambiguous grammar. For example, if I have E tends to E plus E tends to E star E star E, E tends to ID. Okay, so here I can have the common string ID plus ID star ID in which I can able to generate E tends to E plus E and this will be ID and again I will be generating E tends to E star E and this will be ID. Okay, and this is one look. Okay, so another thing is E tends to E plus E and I can previously E tends to E star E I can put and now I can generate E tends to E plus E. Now I can generate ID. Just to look these two, parse tree from the given grammar. So both are different look, but generating same string ID plus ID star ID. Okay, then this is ambiguous grammar. Like that, they given two, grammar. You want to look on those grammars. Okay. So now what I'm going to do here is I try to generate using G1 I try to generate one string, for example ABABA. Okay, so now it's all very simple. You can take any string. Okay, so but if it is ambiguous grammar, surely it will generate more than one parse tree of a different look. So then it is said to be ambiguous grammar. Okay, so now I'm generating S tends to S, S, B, S, okay, using this. Again, I'm generating S tends to S, B, S. After that, I'm using S tends to A here, A for this S, A for this S, A. Okay, now I got A, B, A, B, A, okay. Now look at this tree look. And like that, I'm trying to generate another tree, S tends to S, B, S. Now for this S I generating A and for this S again I'm generating S, B, S. For this I generate A and generate A here. Now again A, B, A. Okay, so now this also generated. Both tree look are different. And one more thing you want to keep in mind. This kind of more than two tree has to be generated either with the help of leftmost derivation or rightmost derivation. We should not generate one tree with the leftmost, another tree with rightmost and claim that ambiguous. Okay, that is we should keep in mind. So now we used only leftmost derivation, so G1 is ambiguous. And G2 is very simple, but actually it has one unused symbol, okay, useless symbol, capital G there, okay. Actually this grammar is wrong. We cannot say wrong, but it is not standard context free grammar, okay. So but anyway, no issue. I am going to generate only simple AB, okay. So for that I use S tends to AB as it is, okay, to terminal here. So I have one tree. Another tree is S tends to, I mean A, I mean small a capital B generating, and again is using another production rule. I'm substituting that B by small B, okay. So now what happened, look at those two tree, look, both are different, so it is ambiguous grammar, okay. I hope you understand. Thank you for watching.